Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Elder Scrolls Online. And I did pick a decent spot to not get attacked. What's that over there? And there's no guards there. Somebody's been through here. Ah, Quicksilver. Okay. Oh, no, they're there. Maybe they took a little bit just to spawn in as I just logged on. Okay, now let's see. Drowned Dog Fire Mage, Drowned Dog Archer. Both range. Let's take out the Fire Mage. Should almost be over. Ah, out of endurance. That works. Shark's Teeth Grotto. Nice name, by the way. Mender. That there. Hiccups. Bug crawling on me. Summertime and all. Sushi, why aren't you hunting bugs? She's probably out in her nest. That's my guess. Done my drink? Yes, done my drink. Let's not incur any wrath here. We will talk to that person. Oh, bugger. Oh, I didn't. Come on. Oh, wow, you are tough. You are seriously a tough one. Okay. Really? All right, fine. That's getting a little ridiculous. We should probably talk to the other person. Ah! And I should have paid attention to that. Oh, well. Easy enough. We'll figure out how to get up there. After we get a secondary mission, I guess? I don't know.
Mara's crotch. The next pirate I see gets my axe. Right in the privates. Stop right there, you despicable pirate. Take one more step and I'll gut you belly to nose.
I'm not a pirate. So back off.
Well, now, you must have some sharp tusks if you're willing to stand up to the shark. Don't you know that I lead the meanest crew of cutthroats in Hughesbane? This grotto belongs to the shark's teeth, and I won't let those pirates ransack it.
Who are those pirates you keep mentioning?
They're from the ship, the Wakewalker. Bunch of waterlogged elves. Someone named a new Commodore, and now pirates scour the city looking for gifts to impress her. But everything in the grotto is ours, stolen fair and square. Nobody loots our loot.
I can help you deal with the Wakewater pirates.
Everybody wants to be one of the shark's teeth, eh? All right. Take this paint and a map of the grotto. Just place our sigil at the spots shown on the map to mark our territory. Simple, right? Just don't tusk it up, or else.
What's your point of placing your sigil in the grotto?
To show that sea elf captain and his toothless lackeys that the grotto belongs to the shark's teeth, of course. When they see that we can do what we want despite their numbers, those cowards will flee, and the grotto will be mine again.
Tell me about the new Commodore.
Just another bragging blowhard with a fancy hat, far as I'm concerned. Pirates think they're a proper navy, but they do like their titles and finery. Anyway, they all want to impress the new Commodore, so now they're rummaging through my grotto.
Why do they call you Sharky?
Because I never sleep, I never stop moving, and I'm a born killer. Plus, my haircut kind of looks like a shark's fin. I run the best gang in Hughesbane, handling protection, stolen goods, and whatnot. Or we will, once we get our grotto back.
I see. Okay. Now the map. Let's see. So we're going to have to go all the way. Yeah, figures. Thanks, game. Just spawned. Six. What's six? Oh, come on. This person shouldn't be able to beat me. That's wrong style. There we go. No problem. Oh, I think I'm out of poison. Now I'm not. That was weird. Thank you. I don't think we're gonna win this one.
Heal me.
Too much, yeah. Trying to figure out what the heck was going on there. Traps everywhere, is that it? Excuse me. Okay. I'm trying to figure out how to paint the sigil. The first step would be to... Wait, yes, okay. Get rid of this person? Okay, there we go. It didn't show up the first time. Oh, come on. Let me jump up there. There we go. Ooh. Gotcha. Okay. Many a trap. So where does this one have to go? Above. Really? Can we disarm this? Yes. Flare traps pulse periodically. Interesting. Excellent. Jasmine. Heavy sack. Which it won't let me. Let's hop down here. What? Are you serious? Okay, there. Okay, so let's take a look at the map. Go that way. Now, see, I thought there was another. Oop. All right. Oh, wrong blade button, but we did some good damage anyways. I'll accept the hit. There we go. Archer should be coming back soon. There we go. Very little damage on that one. Didn't like it. Excellent. There. Let's go up the stairs. Let's watch our traps. Nice. Legend of Shalog the Shark. Huh. Obviously, pause the video. I'm just quickly scanning. Empty and search. Must be a pretty big lockpick. Find out which way we're going. Not that way, this way? Maybe this way? I hate going up against healers. Ooh. Jeez. Oh. I think this is the way out. Damn it. So we're going to have to go through that. Yeah, I don't want to. No, I think we have to do a sign up there. Ah, I see. And that's taking me back. Is it? Wait, what? How do I get up here? God. No, I didn't have enough endurance for that. Ah, itchy ear, itchy ear. Now's not the time for a bloody itchy ear. My hand wasn't on the mouse. Way through here. Okay, yeah, I just didn't see it properly. Dragon snake? Sept adder. I see. Oh, you're kidding. It pulsed out? Only lasts for so long? I don't know. Map me. Broodmother, I'm guessing we're going to get smaller spawns. Thank you. Holy shit! Come on, come on, come on. Oh, god damn it. I don't have any more of Saul's. Oh, you're kidding. You are kidding. Oh my god, this is going to take a while. Okay, no problem. Problem, I'm being pegged, I think? Yeah, stealth archer. Oh, hey, we can use that here. I will use it here. Uh-oh. Which way are you going? Yeah. Well, I'm not trying to stealth. The only thing is it suppresses. I'm detected. I'm detected. I'm not detected. Ugh. Okay, I'm going up the hill. Going in here. See if that reaches us to the upper part to do the, mark there. I don't know. Whoa! Hang on. I want to see this, so I forgot about the trip wires. Thank you. I'm apparently having one of those days, you know? I should not have survived that. Can anybody tell me how I survived that? Oh, Jesus. Here it comes. They are nasty. I didn't see that one. Broodmother and... okay. Okay. I guess this is the way you're supposed to go. Itchy? Nose. Excuse me. Come on. We can do this. Do this we can. Damn it. I see a Khajiit tail. There we go. That worked well. I like that. This will be a bit harder because of endurance. Not anymore. You turned your back on me? Well, that's not a good thing to do. Well, in any fight. Don't know what kind of shot that is. Must be like a poison shot or something. It does a lot of damage. Detected. Detected. Let's take it. Fine, we'll... Oh, wrong button. Fine, we won't life tap you. Oh my god. I don't know what it is with this fight. I'm just not hitting. What? Stop turning around. Mender, what the hell? Why the hell wasn't I attacking? Spam the hell out of this style. Just spam it. Come on. Good fuck. Seriously, what the hell? That was dumb. And
aid me.
Did I hear a save me? I'm a little busy, dude. I'm a little busy. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Okay, fine. Damn it. Okay. Let's focus on you now. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Where the hell did that save me come from? Oh, that hurt. Let's just wait that out. Okay. Now we have to go for this because of that there. So, Sentinel and Amender. God damn healers. We're not doing this again. If I have to use every... I don't care if I have to use every fucking trick in the book. Burn every ability. No! Another Blade Master. Okay. No, actually, no, we can go this way. Can we go this way? Blademaster, and a Sentinel. Quiet, you snake thingy. Okay, got past you. Okay, I disarmed a disarmed trap. I'm all for it. Okay. Your hair. Could we talk about this? Guess not. Okay, we got the pipe. Or we should have the pipe soon. Or Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Disarm trap, please. Wait, what was that? Did I get it? It's not letting me. Wow, okay. In the silent room. Silent room. I guess we go this way. Won't be a bad idea to fight you right here. But maybe we can sneak past. Come on. Okay, so that's what you're doing. I think we're heading in the right direction for the last one. Whoa, this is just wow. Brood mothers? Must be. Let's see. That's a good trap. That's a good trap. Really sunny out here. Oh, nice. You bastard. So I'm going to first try to place the last bastard, the last sigil. And then come back and fight that guy. Oh, shit. Maybe this will work. Thank you. Yes, little one, you're ferocious. Let's see if we can avoid fighting this one. Now we're going to go back and take on the first mate. If we can kill him, that'll be a bonus and probably give us credit for this area, I'm guessing. I don't know. So you have two giant ass snakes as pets, Lilo and Stitch? I joke. Layla. Lilo and Layla. Already know, okay. Health recovery, oh, okay. Well, I think that's about the best I'm going to get in terms of buffing for me. They have to be close enough that you pull one, you pull three. I got rid of one snake. Oh, fucking hell, where the hell did you come from? Where the hell did that come from? Where the hell did that snapping turtle come from? And that's why I did the painting first. Okay.
You do good work, friend. If I didn't know any better, I'd say that a true shark's tooth painted those sigils. I'm thrilled to see our mark back where it belongs. I've decided you can live. Only seems fair, what with your help and all.
You owe me some gold too, don't you?
Greed. Another admirable trait. Anyone who claims to work for free either wants to rob or cheat you. Never trust an unselfish cur. That's my motto. Here's your gold. You want more? Come back tomorrow. Probably need to replace the sigils by then.
Oh. I almost forgot. There are some people left here. Maybe not. Okay. Ah. Deadly nightshade. Pretty flower, though. I think we need to do a few repairs. Map. No. There is no real easy way for this. I will take that. Let's see how tough one of these things are. Sorry about that. I can't stop that. Actually, I'm gonna have to. Okay, I didn't bother picking up the phone. I just kind of danced around here until the answering machine picked it up. I used a potion of healing, and I really didn't even attack. It has some interesting attack moves, like that one. Just, like, completely under. They hit hard, that's all I can say. Ah, that acid attack's nasty. Okay. I gotta say, that phone call completely threw me off. And you know what? They didn't even bother leaving a message. It was obviously spam. Pretty bull. Pretty freaking bull. Where? Oh, we're here. Okay. We want to go here.
What
Yes. Excuse me, hiccups. Again. Okay. Let's turn in the pipe. Is it? Oh, over there. Right, okay. This way?
Greetings.
Hey, not bad.
A fine day for finding, if I must say.
I found the old sailor's pipe.
Ha, you did. May not look like much, but it'll make a world of difference to the old hand. Funny how objects take root in a body. After so long, they just seem to become part of a person. Here's your pay, as promised.
Okay. I think we should end the video here. What is... Oh, yeah. An elderly noblewoman was recently robbed of her engagement ring. The burglars were last seen heading towards Barra's Bloom. A reward is offered for the return of the ring. Deliver it to Spencer Ray to collect. Take the listing. Memories of Youth. Okay, well, we shall do that another time. So I do hope that you enjoyed this video, and I hope you'll join me again for another installment to Elder Scrolls Online. But until then, please do be safe, everyone. Bye!